Well, the Minnesota DNR says it will begin assessing deer population goals this spring. Starting February 2nd, the DNR will host 15 public meetings to set the deer population for 40 of Minnesota's deer permit areas. The meetings will allow hunters and other interested individuals to give input on deer conservation and management. This past year, the DNR announced a conservative deer season to allow the population to rebound. Officials say it's hard to predict what next year will look like, but they're interested in hearing what the public has to say. And that is why they are holding these meetings across the state.
Remember 10 years ago where we were at exceptionally high deer population levels. There was a lot of complaints about either depredation or even pine regeneration, these type of things. So a lot of the efforts at that time were, well, we got too many deer, let's reduce them just a little bit, and that happened. So now it's kind of like, well, let's revisit that issue 10 years later and see where we're at, and do we want to raise it a little bit, do we want to lower it, you know, where are we at? So we'll take that public comment and then we'll use that for our ultimate figure that we'll come up with here this year.
Right now, the DNR aims to have 14 to 18 deer per square mile. There'll be a meeting in Bemidji on February 3rd and Brainerd on February 11th. The public can also comment online.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.